In the lead-up to World Cup 2010, South Africa has been catapulted into megastructure mayhem and is, right now, the world's biggest building site. Explosive experts, tunnellers and engineers are working together to build airports, bridges and Africa's biggest transport project, a high-speed underground railway. Can all of this be ready for 2010? This is the build-up to the Cup.